Now we can measure first case point in a DC mode for the audio. Now second case point, 12 volt for the power supply. Third case point. Now third case point for the IR signal. We will check for the, yes, it's working. Operational panel voltage, this one you can check. Now fifth one is backlight. Volt backlight. Now first full switch audio. For the audio you can up the volume. Now we generate the fold, audio is cut off. Now normal mode. Second for the power supply switch off, fold, power supply fold. Restart the unit. F3 point used for the IR fold. Remote not working. Okay. Now we can go in normal mode. It will work. Now fourth one is operational panel fold for this panel. It will not work. Now we can normal mode. Fifth one is backlight for the screen. It goes off. It turns on. Gotcha.